Come to the circle, circle, circle. Come to the circle, it's circle time. Come to the circle, circle, circle. Come to the circle, it's circle time. Good morning, boys and girls. Miss Judy is making this video for a new month. She's making this video for the month of June. Look. There is a new month. June is the month that comes after May. And this video is for the week of June 1st through June 5th. And boys and girls, I thought maybe we could talk about colors during this week. I thought it would be really fun to listen to a song and look at some pictures that has so many beautiful colors in it. You might remember this song.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. Think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do? Much more than I ever knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Such a beautiful song with so many colors in it. This week we're going to do some other videos that talk about colors. I have to tell you something that Miss Cheryl did. She made a video about painting with ice cubes. Oh my goodness. But they're going to be colorful ice cubes. She's going to show you how to do that. Oh, they're going to be cold. We are also going to look at different colors of Miss Judy's bears. And we're gonna sort bears and put colors where they belong. Okay, so I have like this bear right here, this blue bear. Which plate would it go in? My blue bear right here. If you said this one, you were right. Okay, we're going to sort color bears. And another thing that we're gonna learn to do this week is to read some color words. So Miss Judy's going to write a color word on the sound around box. I'm going to write R-E-D. Did you see? I wrote R-E-D. What do you think that spells? If you said red, you are right, and we are going to learn to spell some other color words too this week. Thank you, boys and girls. We're going to have so much fun with color.